are ready and have always been ready for close ties with Saudi Arabia. I'm sure that our Syrian brothers have always welcomed cooperation in the Arab world, and we are also in that mood. We've had some contacts with Saudi Arabia, and we hope that these contacts will come to fruition through greater cooperation between Iran and Saudi Arabia for peace and stability in the region, particularly in Yemen, which is suffering from grave humanitarian catastrophe.